Adele gets support from ex-husband Simon Konecki and their son Angelo, as they attend one-night-only concert special taping. Adele's ex-husband Simon Konecki and son Angelo were spotted attending her. Her former spouse, and were among the lucky few invited to watch her perform, including Kris Jenner, Ellen DeGeneres, Portia de Rossi, Drake James Corden, Sarah Paulson, Lizzo and Gordon Ramsay. In addition to a handful of celebrities, there was a reportedly 300-person audience, who got to hear tracks off her long-awaited album, 30, and hits off her past three albums 19, 21 and 25. Last week, she spoke candidly about her 2019 split from ex-husband Simon Konecki, admitting their split was overdue. Speaking to Heart Radio's Amanda Holden and Jamie Theakston, the 15-time Grammy winner, was asked about her divorce, which inspired her new single Easy On Me. Adele's marriage ended a year after tying the knot and she has channeled her heartbreak and feelings of embarrassment into new album 30, set to be released on November 19. It was exhausting, the Hello singer replied. It was really hard work, but I was able to take the time that I needed, which isn't a given for everyone, I'm very aware of that. The more and more you put it off, the worse and worse it gets, and I had been putting it off anyway for years before. Now I am chilled as anything. So I'd say it's worth it. You know, treading through all of that poo is worth it. You have to put on your waders, don't you? Amanda commented. 100%. Or you've just got to jump in head first, the singer quipped in return. On Sunday, Adele fans went wild when it was revealed that she was filming her CBS special Adele, One Night Only at Los Angeles Griffith Observatory. Little has been known of details of the Oprah Winfrey-fronted show, but over the weekend sharp-eared fans and passersby took to Twitter to reveal they had overheard the star performing a slew of hits from outside the location. Videos and tweets flooded in from delighted hikers who were making their way to the Hollywood sign when they heard the songs, leading to a number of fan sites to pick up on the news and share on a number of fan pages. Delighted social media users wrote, "Adele, One Night Only, is being filmed at the Griffith Observatory tonight in LA. Adele One Night Only, Adele performing, Hello, at the Griffith Observatory in Los Angeles. Adele was performing at the Griffith Observatory. Heard Adele singing from the Griffith Observatory this morning while I was walking to the Hollywood sign. Adele, her voice is amazing. Adele's CBS concert special is being filmed at the Griffith Observatory tonight. The visuals will be insane. The Griffith Observatory looks set up for some sort of concert tonight." Seeing some unconfirmed murmurs on social media, it may be an Adele concert. Griffith Observe has been closed all weekend, and also red hikers were getting turned away at the top, so who knows. Griffith Park, I am actually kind of freaking out because I want to go, but I know Griffith is kind of pain in the a**s to go to. You already have to park a half a mile down the road on a regular day. Now Adele is performing, there is probably hella people. The performance comes after it was reported that Adele was struggling to recruit celebrity chums to help with another part of the upcoming TV special, this time the part that will be filmed in Adele's native London. Showbiz agents were surprised last week when they received a request from staff working with Oprah on a program for the US network CBS, asking for VVIPs to take part in next month's two-hour show. In an email seen by the Mail on Sunday, the agents were asked to nominate a list of stars who will be available to take part in filming with Adele on November 6 at a secret London location and are recognizable to an American audience. It is understood the footage will feature in Adele One Night Only, due to be screened on November 14 alongside an interview with Oprah and a mini-concert by the singer, featuring some of the tracks from her new album, 30. One agent said, "This all seems very strange and unusual, not really something that happens when shows like this are made. You would have thought Adele would have friends queuing up to take part, but it doesn't seem to be the case."